Moin, moin, meine lieben Leute. Und willkommen da immer noch zum Halloween-Special. Und wir verteilen diese Sachen einfach mal so über den Laufe der Tage rund um Halloween. Und wie ihr sehen könnt, habe ich mir Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice ausgesucht. Ich kenne mich da, weiß gar nicht, was das ist. Ich habe das Spiel übersprungen damals. Ninja Theory macht zwar gute Games, aber habe ich damals nicht gespielt. Deswegen spielen wir es jetzt. Hat ein paar Feinheiten für die Xbox mal wieder. Für die neue Xbox. Und zwar kann man auswählen, der Leistungsmodus oder der Auflösungsmodus. Optimierte Grafik, Leistungsmodus. Ich nehme das Leistungsmodus. Mal sehen, wir können dann zwischendurch mal hin und her schalten. Gucken wir mal, wie es wird. Fangen wir einfach mal an. Ich bin gespannt. Worum es da geht, bin ich gespannt, muss ich zugeben. Ich habe nur den Trailer angeguckt, der sah ganz cool aus.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Now her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. Yeah. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. They're watching. They're watching. They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. Be no more stories after this one.
Oh, das sieht echt gut aus.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Shh. Coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you gave me.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Senua. Turn back.
Go back. Go back. It's not safe.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back, go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Die aussehen.
They're watching her.
They're watching her.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
Okay. Das ist meine Einleitung. Die verpasst dann so ein bisschen Gänsehaut, ne? Muss ich einfach mal sagen.
What is she looking at? Too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
Oops. Coole Socke.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Okay, jetzt können wir sie ein bisschen bewegen. Was ist das?
You have to take a closer look to see. Why isn't she focusing?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Okay. Also, das ist echt mal abgespaced, ey. Dann laufe ich, okay. Dann läuft sie selber rüber. Also man wird hier nur reingemacht, ne? Alter, ich weiß gar nicht, was ich machen soll.
Not this time.
Okay, wo sind wir da? Im Krähennest.
The land of what he said. The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Also dieser Surround Sound, der ist schon ziemlich geil, muss ich zugeben. Also das hört sich echt, ich habe jetzt die Kopfhörer auf, aber die von Xbox. Die neuen von Microsoft, die sind echt gut. Es macht echt Spaß, dazu zu hören. Also, nimmt man ganz anders auf.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
So ist ein Stein, der hat mir was erzählt. Gehen wir mal hin, ja, das er.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Okay. Die Stimme, die machen eigentlich ganz schön wahnsinnig. Ich glaube, man muss sich auch so ein bisschen psychisch angeschlagen fühlen bei dem Spiel anscheinend.
Are you scared? You should be scared. You're in danger. Do you know where you are? Where are we?
What's she waiting for?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
It's going to hurt you. It's dangerous.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
How do you know?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth.
Good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
What happens if you focus?
Leiche bin. Muss ich die hier finden? Da ist das. Mal schauen, was ich da. So leicht. Dieses M hier, wo finde ich das denn nochmal? Ich sehe das überall. Aber jetzt nicht mehr. Zurückgehen? Hm. Ah. Okay. Hier ist durch die Schatten habe ich das geöffnet. Das ist ja witzig.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind?
It worked.
Okay.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Na gut. Also ich weiß noch nicht, wo uns die ganze Geschichte hier hinführt, muss ich zugeben.
She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? We are always here.
Ich traue dir auch eine Menge zu.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Okay. Gucken wir, wenn die mit dir schließen können. Hier geht's auf jeden Fall runter und hier geht's nicht irgendwo hin. Okay. Hier geht's wohl nur runter.
Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Hit me here. Ah, okay, jetzt habe ich mich schon aus. Okay. Ich kann gar nicht sehen, weil ich konnte nichts mehr sehen. Ich glaube, das war's, ne? Das war's wohl. Aber es ist auch krass, man wird einfach reingeworfen. Ich weiß gar nicht, wie man kämpfen sollte am Anfang. Was ist das? Krass, jetzt bin ich tot.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua.
Okay.
The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is wrong. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Okay, mit jedem Fehlschlag wächst die dunkle Fäulnis. Wenn die Fäulnis Senuas Kopf erreicht, ist ihre Aufgabe vorbei. Okay. Und jeglicher Fortschritt ist verloren. Heieieiei, okay. Das ist natürlich schlecht. Muss man wieder komplett von vorne anfangen. Was natürlich sehr beschissen wäre.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not crying.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard. gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillion, to his soul.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Nee, hab ich nicht. Also von da sind wir gekommen. Würde ich sagen, gehen wir mal den zu dem hier rein.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
Okay. Wo ist? Jetzt kann ich gar nicht kämpfen.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over.
Das sind Gesichter.
He was not one for this world. Like her. Who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see. But there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okay. Up the space. So eine Maschinenpistole. Da liegen so ein paar Menschen. Unschön, alle verbrannt. Logisch. Des Feuers. Eieiei, also ich konnte ihn gar nicht sehen, so schnell war der Typ da, ey. Jetzt war er da, würde ich sagen. So, die beiden Symbole finden.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes. I heard their screams. And I still hear them now.
Symbol ist, glaube ich, nicht so schwer zu finden.
Can hear
those. von der Zwischentour? Nee. Okay. Warte mal, komm hier hoch. Das ist einer auf jeden Fall. Das noch? Was ist denn gesehen? Nee, das nicht. Da ist also ein so ein Ast, der muss doch da irgendwie einfach nur durch. Okay, dann vielleicht lieber hier hin. Pass mal auf. Da. Okay. Müssen die Türchen auf sein, oder? The path to Helheim is sealed to the living.
Towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Yeah. Öffnen!
When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of.
Okay. I know it. Das sieht schon so ein bisschen nach Kampf aus jetzt.
Still here to fight it. Too slow. Finish this. Finish this.
Oh. Oh Mann! Okay, jetzt setzen wir schon. Nein! Ich bin doch ausgewichen! Ich bin doch ausgewichen!
It's not over! It's not behind you!
Oh, ich kann mich gar nicht so schön bewegen wie der. Okay. Das war schon ein bisschen hart. Und jetzt wächst das höher zu mir. Das ist natürlich beschissen. Okay, wir probieren es nochmal.
End
Okay. Alter Schwede, die sind aber auch echt unerbittlich, die Viecher. So.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Okay.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Das hier oben vielleicht? Ah, da, okay. Zwei verschiedene Wege. Kann man runtergehen, gucken.
How will she get through? She'll need to find another way. Truth said.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Okay. So. Jetzt über die Brücke. Wir können aber auch unter die Brücke gehen. Und müssen da wieder ein Feuer entfachen, damit wir da durchkommen. Okay. Gut. Gehen wir noch mal kurz hoch. Ist schon ein echt bemerkenswertes, komisches Spiel. Also ich finde diese Protagonistin ist einfach ziemlich cool, wie sie sich bewegt. So, bevor wir das hier machen, stoppen wir, denn wir machen beim nächsten Mal weiter. Ich danke euch fürs Zuschauen. Hoffe, ihr seid bei der nächsten Runde dabei. Und ja, mal sehen, was es noch so was wir noch so schaffen heute an Halloween. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis dahin. Tschüss.